The first step is going to be to install SFML. Press enter. And this might be different for you. It might even prompt you for a password. Just press Y, then enter, and then SFML will be installed. We're then going to write a short file just to test SFML. Now that we have some code to test SFML, we are going to try to compile this. So I'm going to use g++. If you don't have it, you can just write apt install g++, enter y, then enter. So you're going to write, once it's installed, g++, the name of the source file, and then you're going to use some flags called SFML system, lsfml window, and for the graphics, lsfml graphics. You can also add network and audio, but those are optional. These are the main ones. We can then specify the name of our program or our executable by using the dash o and the name of the executable. Press enter, and as you can see, a file popped up. We can now run this file by doing .// test, and there you go. If this came up on your screen, that means SFML is successfully working. This is basically how you run your project. So that was it for this tutorial. Thank you very much for watching, and good luck.